Conservative, and I'm not going to be the Prime Minister, but I can't, hand on heart, tell my constituents and look people in the eye and say that it's going to deliver on the referendum result.
It's not just friends at home, Gordinga agreed.
Sounds like a great deal for the EU right now as the deal stands. They may not be able to trade with the US. And I don't think they want that at all. That would be a very big negative for the deal.
She's leaving the office after yet another grueling day. And although the lights turned on, she'll be beginning to worry.
I'm going to do something really mean now.